Hey guys, today we're going to learn how to multiply two-digit numbers by two-digit numbers using the area model method or the box method or the window method. Whatever you want to call it is fine, but it's the same thing. Okay, the first thing we're going to do is we're going to expand the numbers 25 and 67. So we put them on the same spot, on the same side, 25 and 67. The second step is to distribute the numbers or find the partial products. Okay, so here we're distributing the 20 and the 60 for this quadrant here. So 20 times 60. When we multiply 2 times 6, we get 12, and you add your zeros. Then the next one is your next quadrant, 20 times 7. 20 times 7. 2 times 7 is 14. With my zero. The next quadrant here is gonna be for my 5 and the 60. 5 times 60. Well, 5 times 6 is 30 plus my extra zero. And the last quadrant here is for 5 times 7. 5 times 7. 5 times 7 is 35. Okay? The last step is to add my partial products. Okay? When I do that, I make sure to line them up, stack them up and line them up by place value, making sure that I always like to put them in order from greatest to least. That's just my preference. And I add up the partial products. These are all part of the product, so I'm gonna add up the partial products. 5, 6. Ta-da! This is how you do multiplication with two-digit numbers by two-digit numbers using area models.